Hey, you're watching with Wendy, and today I'm going to show you how I made this super easy fringe denim jacket.
Came here to shoot at this park. This jacket is perfect for festival season, especially when it's not crazy warm yet, and it is super, super easy. All you'll need is some long fringe, a thrifted denim jacket, and you can choose to sew on the fringe or just grab some good old E6000 and glue it on. Keep watching until the end if you want to see the concert that I got to wear this jacket to, and also a peek at the next festival season tutorial that I'm making. Here's the denim jacket that I'm starting with. I've had it for some time, but it's never really been my favorite. Gonna try to make that change today. Our first step will be to flip it over and take a look at what the back design is. Most jackets will come with a yoke, which is this back piece that goes across the shoulders. We're going to be following that yoke seam and then also going down the two sleeves. Of course, you're going to need some fringe. Mine was about 11 inches long. Something nice, long, and dramatic is definitely going to give you the right look. Open up the jacket so that you're looking at the back and slide it over. We're going to get started on one of the sleeves and move all the way across. I recommend attaching it so that the fringe is pointing upwards. That way, when you're wearing it, fringe will fall down from gravity and it's going to hide a little bit of that band that is used to attach all of the fringe. Beginning at the left sleeve, I just started pinning the band to the jacket all the way along. I decided to start at the seam that opens up at the end of the sleeve, then do the other pin that's all the way up at the yoke and kind of bridge the gap in between. Once you get to the yoke, your goal is to pin the band as close to that yoke edge as possible. The band should be just below where the yoke is. To sew, we're just going to do a straight seam all the way down the fringe band. I put the straight seam on the side of the band that touches the fringe, and that way when you flip it down, it's going to fold at the part where the fringe starts, not where there's any band. I did as much of the back as possible, knowing that I can't go all the way down the sleeves with the sewing machine. The rest of the stuff we're going to do by hand. Grab a needle and thread and slide that into the sleeve. We're going to be starting from the point where my sewing machine ended and going all the way down the sleeve, still sewing on the side of the band that touches the fringe. There's not really a particular way this needs to be done. Just make sure that you're covering the entire edge. I just used a loop going in a straight line all the way down the sleeve. Once I got to the end, I used the needle and thread and finished off that last loop of the fringe over and over and over, all the way up and down. And that makes sure that the whole thing doesn't come undone, because you just want to sew it once and never touch it again. Tie some knots at the end to secure the thread, and you're done the sleeves. To really finish off the fringe, I then make sure I get rid of any excess that was part of the next fringe loop. This part is totally optional, but I also added fringe to the two front pockets to give it fringe all the way around. If you don't want to sew the fringe on, you can always attach it with glue. I recommend something really sturdy like E6000, but just be super careful that the glue stays in the right place, because you don't want it to be holding down any of the fringe. Thanks for making it to the end of this tutorial. If you like this video, let me know. There's some more photos of this jacket on my Instagram. You can look up at WITHWENDY. And the concert that I got to wear it to was a Rihanna concert. I went with my roommate and we had floor seats, which was like a first time ever in life. If you haven't subscribed yet, click the button below. I upload new videos like this every Wednesday and every Saturday. I promised I would show you guys a peek of the next festival season tutorial. It is distress cutoffs with lace on the bottom, and that will be posted on Wednesday. I think that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.